The pitch is in perfect condition. Good evening, football fans. This is Martin Williams. And now, a former member of the English national team, Terry Butcher, is joining me.
Thank you, and a good evening, everyone. Terry Butcher here.
And today, we'll bring you an exhibition match. England against Japan in today's match. The team takes to the pitch in white. Both teams have taken up their positions on the field. So, Terry, can you tell us a little about the formations that the teams are using?
Certainly. I'll start with England. They use a flat back four, with the full backs having the freedom to attack. The midfield is shaped like a diamond.
And now, Japan.
They have a three-man defence, which basically stays zonal. A five-man midfield, one sitting playmaker, two wing backs, and two pushed further forward.
Some quick passing. Now, how will they attack? Defoe. That's a corner. Oh! My goodness! They scored! Japan. Game's barely underway, and already we have an early goal. What a game this promises to be. So, let's see that last move again. Bang! Owen. They pass it around quickly. Nagayama. Atokari. Knocks it in. He clears downfield. Some quick passing. Oh! It's fumbled. That's a corner. Now that's fortunate. Chance to score here. He clears downfield. He blocks the pass. He dribbles through. There's no one in front of him. Knocks it in low. Downfield it goes. Shoot! Huge clearance. Nagayama. Nare. He dribbles through. Oh, he couldn't quite get to it.
Still, they keep moving forward as if they sense a goal will come.
It seems to be just stuck to his foot. He shoots!
Jerry.
He shakes off his marker, looking for the back post now. He fumbles it. Another attack breaks down. Keon. Larai. Sherwood. Free kick. Keon. Sherwood. Beckham. Centered. They go up. Beckham. Oh, he cuts it out.
Nagayama. He dribbles through. Campbell. Throwing. Nagayama. The sub is ready to come on. He's got an opening. Owen. What will he do with it? Two! An unbelievable goal! England! And that puts the game right back where we started. So let's just take another look at that one. Goal! Nanase. Atokari. Let's just take another look at that one. Moriwaki! Some quick passing. Goals! Gary Neville. He's through! Directly at the keeper. Moriwaki. Some quick passing. Swings it in high. Goals. Now, how will they attack? Nanase. Atokari. They pass it around quickly. He crosses. Fula. The sub, Seijo. He clears downfield. The whistle goes for half-time. The crowd had gone quiet for a moment there, but they've woken up. We can feel their enthusiasm. Even the second half is underway. Some quick passing. Moriwaki. Some quick passing. Some quick passing, Shearer. The defender gets a desperate deflection. Corner kick. A chance from the set piece. Ooh, just off by the width of the ball. He passed out a good opportunity. Lomas. Gary Neville. Japan. Can they launch an attack here? He passed up a good opportunity. Lomas. Some quick passing. Seaman. Nagayama. He clears downfield. Now that's got to be a foul. Free kick, Beckham. It's through. Nagayama. Shoot! Blocked by the keeper. Will they attack? The cross comes in. He heads clear. The sub. Keon. They pass it around quickly. Nomad. Owen. Shearer. Shoot!
Yes! Just spectacular! England!
And that puts the game right back where we started. So, let's see that last move again. Goal! Free kick. The centre-back is yelling at one of his teammates. Seaman. Some quick passing. This could be bad. Puts it in the box. Beckham. He blocks the pass. Campbell. Hakikari. Nanase. Adeyemi. Downfield it goes. Shearer. What will he do with it? They'd better close that gap. He dribbles through. Knocks it in low. Lomas. Just nips it away. Beckham. Hakikari. 50-50 ball. Now that's fortunate. Sato. Some quick passing. They'd better close that gap. He crosses. One foot's the opponent. Shearer! That goes over the crossbar. That'll be a goal kick. He's sprinting in. Rousseau. Time running out. He lifts it up. Goals. Akina. Nare. Nagayama. He dribbles through. The cross comes in. He lifts it up. They hung in there, forced the goal. What a display. So let's just take another look at that one. Japan, this whole team. Sherwood. Fula. There's the whistle to end the game.
England
have suffered a painful defeat. So what was your impression of today's match, Terry?
Well, both teams were evenly matched. It could have gone either way.
Yes, thank you, Terry. So we've reached the end of our programme today, and I'd like to thank Terry Butcher for joining me and for providing expert analysis.
Thanks for having me.
And I'm Martin Williams. To all you football fans, we'll see you again next time.